admire the Gorgon stare. I wonder how the sculpture captured the details so perfectly.